Here's Joe Donnelly on outsourcing jobs.
It's wrong, it's unpatriotic, it's shameful, and it's un-American.
But Donnelly's own family business got caught outsourcing jobs to Mexico. Donnelly pocketed up to $80,000 on top of his $174,000 Senate salary. Jobs shipped to Mexico while Donnelly profits. You're right, Donnelly. Shameful. Senate Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.